Good morning everyone, welcome to class 2 once again. Today in this video we are going to do EVS chapter number 15, that is plants around us. So students, open your books at page number 83, chapter number 15, that is plants around us. First of all, this is a small activity, that is warm up. Name these parts of plants. See, these are the parts of the plants. First is fruit, then seed, leaf, flower. So everyone put your finger on the very first line here. We see different kinds of plants around us. Plants are of different shapes and sizes. We see different kinds of plants around us. Plants are of different shapes and sizes. Then comes trees. Some plants are tall and strong. They are called trees. Jo plants tall hote hain and strong hote hain, they are called trees. A tree has a woody stem called trunk. Jo tree ke niche woody stem hoti hai, jo wood jaisi lagti hai, usko kya kehte hain? Trunk. Banyan tree, coconut and mango are examples of trees. See, look at the pictures. This is banyan tree. Then comes neem tree, coconut tree, mango tree. These are the examples of trees. See, देखो ये trees कितने tall हैं. Tall हैं plus strong हैं. और ये जो woody stem है, जो wood जैसे दिख रही है, this is called trunk. This is called trunk. Then comes shrubs. See, shrubs. Some plants are smaller in size than trees. Some plants are smaller in size than trees. They are called shrubs. A shrub also has a hard and woody stem and branches. It has a bush-like appearance. China rose, cotton, jasmine and rose are examples of shrubs. See, jo shrubs hote hain wo trees se size mein small hote hain, chote hote hain. But otherwise jo unki stem hoti hai wo woody hoti hai, strong hoti hai, branches bahut strong hoti hain. But unka size jo hota hai trees se कम होता है. जो ट्रीज होते हैं वो टॉल होते हैं प्लस स्ट्रॉन्ग होते हैं. बट जो श्रब्स हैं दे आर स्मॉल इन साइज, वो साइज में छोटे होते हैं बट स्ट्रॉन्ग होते हैं. सी, लुक एट दीज पिक्चर्स. चाइना रोज, कॉटन, जैस्मिन, रोज, दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ श्रब. दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ श्रब्स. देन कम्स हर्ब्स. सम प्लांट्स आर वेरी स्मॉल, दे आर कॉल्ड हर्ब्स. A herb has a green and soft stem. Herbs are, that means some plants जो बहुत small होते हैं, बहुत छोटे होते हैं और बहुत soft होते हैं, those are called herbs. Coriander, mustard, spinach, mint and aloe vera are examples of herbs. See, coriander, mustard, spinach, mint and aloe vera are examples of herbs. See, these are the pictures. Coriander, that means धनिया. Coriander, धनिया. Then spinach, पालक बोलते हैं जिसको. Mint, पुदीना. And aloe vera. Aloe vera comes in gel form also. And आप इसका plant भी देख सकते हो. So these are the herbs that we can use in our kitchen also. So students, in today's video, that's it. Keep reading. Thank you so much.